Hi there, I'm Jillian Hessel, and I've been teaching Pilates for over 35 years. I'm here today to tell you about my book, Pilates Basics. It's the second edition printing, which I'm really excited about. It was written in the early 2000s and has been out of print for a really long time. So I'm excited that it's back in print in a new, larger format, easier to read, easier to see, with a brand new introduction. Pilates saved my life. Many years ago, I was in terrible back pain, and it can save yours too. If you've been doing Pilates for a really long time, this book will help you delve deeper. If you've never done Pilates and you're really out of shape, it will help you begin your own program. The book is set up with first an introduction to the concepts of Pilates and how to assess your own posture and how to integrate the powerhouse, the center of the body, into your work using the breath. It helps flatten the stomach and also lengthen your spine. From the posture analysis, and we move into the beam fundamentals, and those are my special pre-Pilates fundamentals. Beam is an acronym. It stands for breathe, energize, align, and move. And if you go in the order of all those concepts, you're going to be doing Pilates well from the inside out, as we like to say. After the beam fundamentals, which are the pre-Pilates work, we move into the classic Pilates mat work. And at the very end, I have an auxiliary section of quick exercises that you can do anytime, anywhere, throughout the day, at your desk, in your car, little reminders so that you can integrate the work of Pilates into being better at everything else that you do. I want to show you a little bit of the interior of the book because it's set up in a very unique way. I begin with the posture analysis, and I have lots of examples of incorrect and then corrected posture and how to assess that on yourself. A lot of imagery of how to support your spine in vertical alignment. Most of the Pilates mat is done lying on the ground, but we want to be able to stand up and integrate the strengthening that we do with the breathing and the exercises into vertical alignment. From the introduction, we move into what I call the beam fundamentals. And these are the pre-Pilates work that I spoke of earlier. What's unique about how the book is set up, most Pilates how-to books have the successional pictures with the instructions in each photo of where to breathe and how to move. But I have two additional columns, one on the left and one on the right-hand side of your book. And on the left are your beam fundamental reminders for each exercise. So you can do a little body scan as you're moving through and make sure that you're incorporating the fundamentals into your work. On the right-hand side, I have incorrect form and common faults that people will exaggerate or go into bad habits. And so this is actually showing you what the bad form looks like and how to avoid it, either for yourself or, if you're a teacher, what to look for in your client. So that's the fundamentals. Then we move into the classic Pilates mat. I do use a TheraBand or exercise band in some of the exercises as a recommendation for modification for clients that might need a little extra help at home. And then we move into, finally, the auxiliary exercises, which include instructions on common everyday movements like standing up and sitting down, and how to use a wall, how to align your spine from the wall, and also even hand and neck and shoulder exercises, because we all sit at desks and work on our phone and drive, and we develop lots of tension habits. So quick little fixes that you can do. So Pilates Basics, edition number 2, 2017, and it's on Amazon.com. Check it out, and thank you so much.